Caught my very own rib on them.
Saints be praised, he works in mysterious ways. You got plans for her?
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Answer woo a girl, Mr. Brawn.
What do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away. The white cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Tart with some rough edges, likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
Where's me money, you fucking spank bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street or I'll come up and brain
you. Sod off, you cockersnipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your floozies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Little, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Which one's the big one?
The one in the back, you fool!
Fuck off! He's getting murdered!
Free Bob, then!
What are you on?
You're a tight leader. Go on.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll take it. Smack him! Come on, my granny, it's harder than that!
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away. She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Act like a snuffed candle. Sleep, sleep.
Welcome, Alice. Here's a little something to keep your brain.
How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon?
Are you pretending to be dense? What is yours, but others use it more than you do? Are you pretending to be dense? King's cloak, priest's cassock, lady's wrap, judge's robe, all hang by me. Wrong, wrong, and wrong. What's on four legs in early morning, two legs at noon, and on three legs in the evening? That won't do. Try again. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? Here's a tiny brain teaser for a tiny, well, for you. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? Excellent.
You're part frog, Alice, I swear. You're part frog.
If you...
Amanita must...
It could have happened.
Thank you. You'd better come aboard, Alice.
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here. Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Ever. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch. Ow! My body aches all over. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option, redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like. Bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
The last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Thank you.
I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Thank you. Dermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of her skin was as brittle as carp scales.